Welcome guys, today we compare the sniper setting stack and release.
Most of players use release settings for sniper. Let's compare both settings. While using tap settings, it used for only short range. It is difficult to fire without training. Let's see release settings. It gives scope, movement, gyro, firing by holding the firing button. Use tap settings for short range and release settings for mid and long range. Enjoy the new gameplay guide.